just shopping. Laura's checking some shoes.
These are pretty.
And this is our outfit of the day.
Oh my gosh,
Florian,
look at these.
Oh my gosh, I love
these. These are so nice.
But they would get dirty because it's like a fabric.
Scarlett, look at these. For summer.
I want some like espadrilles, but maybe black ones. So I'm about to leave to town and I'm gonna show you my outfit quickly. I'm wearing this jacket from Revolve. I really love it. It's got like these super big sleeves and then a bit of sexiness from Victoria's Secret. This is the bustier that we showed you on our haul. Some jeans and white trainers. I better go because I'm late. We're just doing some shopping and we're getting this cute little robe for our friend. She's pregnant, so look how cute. And a little bunny. Our favorite place.
Should we get some wine?
Yeah, let's get some wine, shall we? Another day, another restaurant. We came to our favorite Brasserie of Light. They have the best food ever. Look how pretty. So nice in here.
Ooh. Oh, how cute.
The food has come. Look at this. So colorful. We've got Lang and Cece.
A baby.
And the baby.
So Cece's got some apple cute pie. I've got some galaxy galactic dessert. Some bougie looking cheesecake. Oh yeah.
What's up?
Eat and mess.
This is the best dessert ever.
Yeah, my belly.
Oh, what's that?
Pistachio. Ooh. Let's try.
Such a nice dessert.
Should we open this up?
Yeah.
Guys,
look, that looks like a crown.
Yeah, this is chocolate.
This is the best dessert ever.
Now I know why.
Now you know what to order here. We're posing for a picture. Woo! We're doing a little shopping in Selfridges.
Yes.
We got some jean shorts. And looking at some bags now. There is nothing that we like, but we're saving for Chanel, you know. Nice. Shopping.
Yes.
Ooh, hello.
Let's go to Celine. I want to see that beach bag.
We're going to Celine now. The sky is so pretty. We just came out of Selfridges. We got all the shopping.
We've got everything.
We've got everything.
You've only got a little bag on you. That sky just looks like a cartoon.
Hi guys. It's Saturday today. We came to take some pictures in Central.
Yeah. It's quite sunny.
Yeah. So we thought it's a perfect day for some
picture taking.
Yeah, we need some content.
We need some content.
And after pictures, we might go to a few shops.
Yeah, we might go some shoe shopping.
Yeah, we want to check some shoes for like summer.
I feel like we need summer shoes, like small heel.
Yeah, like a small day heel.
Like a kitten heel even.
Yeah.
I don't have any good ones.
I mean, we have a lot of shoes, but we always need more.
Everyone always needs more shoes, okay?
So yeah, we'll take some pictures.
I'm wearing this cute dress from Revolve. It's a bit cold for this dress, but it's fine.
Yeah, it's summer at the end of the day. So.
How many degrees is outside? Let me check.
I think maybe it's 20?
Like, no, I think it's like 19.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's 19. Not bad.
Yeah, not too bad. Look at these new sunglasses that I got.
They're the same like mine, but black.
I really like it.
They're just so light. Look at these ones. These are the ones I wore recently. And
they're basically the same, but I just got black ones.
Ooh, which one do you prefer?
They're both nice. Let's go take some pictures and...
Yeah, I think sun is coming out.
Yeah, we might show you our outfit of the day as well.
Yeah. Our pictures didn't come out great.
Yeah, the sun kind of disappeared.
The sun disappeared as soon as we got to the location.
Yeah, and it became dark suddenly.
And then there was a robber on the street that like stole a bag.
Yeah, he was running next to us when we were taking pictures. He was literally running fast.
So fast.
Speed.
And then like people were running after him and we were just so confused and like scared. So we just came to the car.
Yeah, he stole a bag from some guy's car or something.
Yeah.
And... Yeah, he was like running after us. We wanted to kind of stop him, but yeah, we got too scared. Yeah. Because he was too fast anyway. We thought like he's gonna, you know, punch us or something.
Mm.
It happened so quickly anyway.
I feel like now London is getting really dangerous. I think loads of places are getting very dangerous.
Yeah.
You know, everyone is like trying to make it during this corona time.
Trying to make it?
Yeah, they are. Thieves.
Right,
I think we're just gonna pop to some quick shop.
Yeah, we're gonna go to a quick shop and check some shoes, and we might have to redo these pictures if it's gonna be sunny again.
Yeah, it doesn't look like the sun is coming out anytime soon, and it's already like 4 o'clock.
Yeah, it's getting late. Anyway, let's go.
Yeah, let's go.
Doing some shopping.
The sky is pretty.
The sky is pretty.
I got some shoes.
Laura got some nice summer shoes.
Yeah.
I wanted to get one as well, but they didn't have my size, so I'm probably gonna get it online.
Yeah.
I think we should go and eat something, maybe.
Yeah. What do you think of my outfit?
Nice dress.
Yeah.
Okay, this is Claudia's outfit.
I really love this skirt, it's from Revolve.
Nice.
It's very pretty.
Shoes.
Casual outfit of the day.
And now the sun came out. And the sky is blue, so we might go and take more pictures.
Yeah, we need to take more pictures actually.
Yeah.
Hi guys, happy Sunday.
Today we're on a shoot. We're doing some pictures for a maskologist. We're wearing the masks.
Yes, we've got some masks on, our robes.
Yeah, feeling nice and fresh.
Yeah.
The flash.
Are you drunk already?
Yeah.
Yeah.
your dream kitchen, by the way.
Yes.
When we have our new house, this is where we're gonna be doing the cooking show.
Yes, cooking with the twins and, you know, some alcohol involved.
Claudia's in the bath. How is it?
Super comfortable.
I like this green screen. Drink up.
Not now.
We're having a quick lunch break with some poke bowls
and some bubbles.
Yeah.
It's really yummy actually.
Tuna.
And some dessert.
We have a little strawberry mochis as well. Laura's turn for some shots. Yeah, smile.
Beautiful.
Should I just hold it?
Yeah.
Okay, we're back from our shoot.
Yes, it was really good, nice and chilled.
Yes, fun. Kind of tired though. We had a mini espresso shot.
Yeah.
But I don't know if that even worked because I'm literally falling asleep. Like, I'm falling asleep.
We woke up very early today. We woke up at 7. I woke up at 7. What time did you wake up?
I think I woke up at 6:30. Like, yeah. That's never happened.
And we did our workouts in the morning, so, you know.
We had a long morning.
It's been a productive day. Yeah.
We might go for drinks later.
Yeah, actually, we might go for drinks here next
it's
to my
such
house.
Nice weather. It's like super sunny, 24 degrees. And it's Sunday, so
yeah.
We might as well.
Sunday fun day.
Sunday drinks day.
More like every day is a drink day.
So yeah, that's that. We had quite a few fun days recently, to be honest. We went for lunch twice.
Yeah, we went for lunch twice. The food was really good.
Yeah.
It was good to go out of the house, you know.
Felt for a meal.
Felt really good, right?
Yeah, felt nice.
So yeah, we went to Cicconi's the other day and it was amazing. Like, the food was so good.
The food was really good.
Claudia's never been and
that was my first time.
I've been before, but I think this time the food was even amazing. Like, the calamari. How good is the calamari?
Oh, yeah, the calamari and like
and
the
gnocchi and like... Oh my gosh, and the chicken salad was amazing.
The chicken salad, like everything was amazing. The wine was amazing.
Yeah.
We just had a great time and then we went for... We went for a little shopping.
Yeah, we went for a little shopping.
Yeah, it was fun.
We had fun few days,
yeah.
I'm telling you.
And then the next day we went with for lunch with Sissy and Ling.
Yeah.
So that was also super fun. We went to Brasserie of Light.
One of our favorite places.
Yeah, the food is super nice in there.
Yeah.
So yeah, it was a good week actually.
It was a great week, but I think next week, because we had quite a few cheat days.
Yeah, we've been eating, you know, calories.
And our holiday is coming up real fast.
Yeah, we have like 3 weeks until our holiday and
I feel like instead of losing weight, we're gaining weight.
Right? I feel like I'm literally gaining weight.
But it's fine, you know, we're still doing workouts every day, so we have fast metabolism, so
yeah,
we're good.
We're gonna get this.
We're not complaining, you know?
Yeah.
We're gonna fix our makeup,
change,
maybe take some pictures and then go for some drinks.
Yes,
to this new place next to my house.
What is it called?
It's called Alchemist or something? Alchemist?
I don't know, but it's got
really
fun.
Cool cocktails.
Yeah.
So yeah, let's go.
Okay, so these are our outfits. Just a cute skirt, jean shorts.
Yeah,
and like
very simple, you
body suits. We're wearing flats as well.
Yeah.
Because it's a casual kind of place, I think.
Yeah, I think it's like a casual place. Some sunglasses. And yeah,
let's go!
Do you know where we're going? Before you knew.
I don't know where we're going. Why are you filming
Great.
Me?
The weather is super nice today.
It's really nice.
Yeah. Oh, the place is actually there. I can see it.
Really?
Yeah. Right.
I'm excited to have some drinks.
Me too.
What drinks do you want?
I don't know. Something strong, something fun,
something yummy and sweet.
Yeah.
I've been waiting all my life for something. I've been down.
rising up in the clouds. But I've always felt that something's missing. That was until I found you right there in the crowd. You came into my life and started a fire. It made me feel like I could touch the sky. Oh, there's nothing missing now that you're my dear.